Hello, St. Gregory's family, and Merry Christmas. This is such a holy, special season where we celebrate God with us. Jesus has come down to know that we are loved, deeply loved, and God surrenders to us in Jesus the Christ child, and we're invited, like the wise men, and like the shepherds, and like the angels, to surrender to him and to rejoice. This comes with my prayer to all of you. May you deeply be blessed with the joy and love and peace of the season. And may our world embrace the truth that God loves us and that he wants all humanity to live in kindness, peace, and love. God bless you.